बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम। अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाह। दिस इज तनवीरुज्जामान रुबेल, असिस्टेंट टीचर, नृपेंद्र नारायण गवर्नमेंट हाई स्कूल, देवीगंज, पंचगढ़। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, होप दैट यू ऑल आर फाइन। आई एम ऑल्सो फाइन by the grace of Almighty Allah. Now we all are passing a crisis period, so we have to stay at home and save from COVID-19. In this moment, I take a small steps. I am trying to help the learners of class 6 through online live class. Today I would like to take a class of English first paper, class 6. Textbook English for today, lesson 9. Topics: health is wealth, page 30. Students, open at page 30 for English for today books. Our learning outcomes. Students, look at the board. Our learning outcomes. Students will be able to know some new words, listen and realize the text, answer the some questions. Dear students, we want to know some new words. Number one, disease. This is noun. What do you mean by noun? Noun is a naming word. Disease means illness, sickness, disorder. Next, anxiety. Anxiety is also noun. Anxiety means worry, care, attention, etc. Next, hygiene. Hygiene is, this is also noun. Hygiene means health, happiness, etc. Last, essential. This is adjective. Adjective, essential means necessary, important, obligate. Dear students, our main topics: health is wealth. Health means keep free from disease or to keep us well. Dear students, in this time, I am going to read the textbook page 30, topics health is wealth, open at page 30. A proverb says health is wealth, To keep healthy is to keep free from disease and anxiety. Good health is proper functioning of all body organs. It is also feeling well both in body and in mind. People in good health are active, cheerful, and happy. If you are healthy, you can be happy and can help others in society as well. To keep in good health, we should be careful about hygiene. The rules and practices of keeping good health are called hygiene. We must practice the rules of hygiene, proper food and nutrition, physical exercise, rest and sleep. Cleanliness and proper medicare are essential for good health. Dear students, some important rules of good personal health are as follows. Balanced diet. Our food should contain correct proportion of carbohydrates, fat, protein, vitamins, minerals, and water in it. Personal hygiene. We should follow the personal health practices the crisis period of coronavirus. Number one, wash your hands more and more, especially before eating. When you go out for emergency, you must use masks and gloves. Number three, you should use hand sanitizer. Number four, in this situation, you should increase your immunity power, so you take clean food and water. Our food should be fresh, clean, and properly cooked, and water should be pure. Number five, taking regular exercise. We should take exercise regularly in this moment at home. Number six, bathe regularly and wear clean clothes. Number seven, brush your teeth twice regularly. Number eight, don't let your nails grow long. Cut them regularly. Number nine, wash your feet and hands before going to bed. Cleaning household. We should keep our household and environment clean, and sometimes we must spray antivirus. Taking regular sleep and rest. We should sleep properly and take proper rest. Dear students, we know that our class is we already discussed our health is wealth lesson 9, and we answer the questions, some questions. We know some questions. Number 1, write down some questions. Number 1, what do we mean by hygiene? Number 2, what are essential for good health? Number 3, what do we mean by balanced diet? Number 4, what are the rules of personal hygiene? Dear students, already time is up. You must practice more and more. We are passing a crisis period or crisis moment, coronavirus. So, for our own safety, we have to stay at home. Goodbye. No more today. Assalamu alaikum.